Hey, what had happened to me was, first I downloaded an app and it had some beauty tips on it, and I looked at them, and one of them was cleaning out a hairbrush. Well, the way that it said on there was way complicated. So I Google searched how to clean out your hairbrush, and I found this really simple way. And I started using the pencil to get the hair, and I just found out how dirty and disgusting my hairbrush is. So right now I'm just loosening up that hair with the pencil. And now I'm cutting it. I can't believe this is hair. First of all, I can't have this hair. It's so hot. It's on the brush. This is a disgusting mess. It's a disgrace to my hair. And I can't believe I did this. It's juicy and oily. As the site recommends to clean up your hair eventually, it's vital to do that in my clean up your hairbrush to end up like that. It's just disgusting. It's true. I'm disappointed in myself for letting my head for letting this junk head fall. You want to see this disgusting mess that's in my head? Here. It just showers in my head. Now I'm just going to take this paper towel and pull some stuff out because I'm not touching this with my hand anymore. It's disgusting to me that I even let some of this stuff touch my head. Because I forgot to paint my nails. I'm getting my nails done as I'm supposed to. I mean, sometimes I feel like I'm working on them, but like cleaning it, I never do that. I never did that once before. Once. I like this hairbrush like 3 years ago. I just need to figure out how to get all that tiny stuff off the edges. Oh, please.